Morning monkey should definitely be the new term for a morning person. I am definitely a dark dragon. Though since I got back from Italy, I've been waking up at about 9 because of the time difference and I haven't adjusted, so I might stick to this schedule and go to bed at 12 instead of 3. That sounds a little bit more healthy.